Hello everybody and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot, and today we'll be getting the gem in the lab. Before I start, comment down below how many times you think I would, how many attempts you think it's going to take to do this. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel if you have not done so already. It helped me out a lot, and share amongst your friends as well. Help me out a lot. More than what this Zookaruka mask would do. Really? Come on, we can do this. We can do this. Of course. Sneaky, sneaky. Some of that stupid bonus level, isn't it? Yeah, that silly wooden arrow up there. Oh, ball bag. Top one here, not the bottom. Whee! Let's try again. Oh. Why's it got to be a wooden one? Why can't I just make it a metal one and stick an extra wooden crate somewhere else? Come on, there we go. Woohoo! Sorry, Mr. Electric Glove. Get out. What are we on? So we might be near the end now. So try and listen to the floor. Can't really. Oh. No. What have we got? You absolute idiot. Why did I try to jump it from the middle box when I can run across? No, you've done it. Oh no, made it. It's fine. Thought I was gonna jump too early. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh look, we've got this bit again. How many times you gonna annoy me? I won't even lose my little Lucaruka mask. Oh well. Nobody likes him anyway. Could have done with that safety net. Oh shit. Go away. Not in the mood for you. Or you. Just run, run, run. Right, don't be an idiot. Got a trophy as well, and that is the yellow trophy, the yellow gem. Right, that's all we're gonna have time for this episode, and we'll see you in the next episode where we will get, I haven't decided what gem yet, maybe lights out. Take, see you in the next one, and take it easy.